and offering shares on an initial public offering. So this time he goes, again to get
the, I need more capital, therefore here in short.
The stock exchange person goes to Tarak, goes to the paper Sarali and approves.
Thank you.
The company is now listed in Bombay's office.
Approval. After this, Shetty Oil Private Limited becomes a public limited company.
I go public.
And now offers shares for to the newspaper for an initial public offering for anyone to buy the shares. This is serious business.
Jaake paper pe advertisement ko hame shares hai.
Yes. Yeah, Shetty Oils, public limited is selling 100 shares at the price of 10 rupees each. And this. Now these 100 shares are sold to general public and this capital has increased. Therefore, now we can cater to bigger consumers.
About the order, sir?
Yeah.
It's like it, you can plan for that.
Now, the city is making a nearly good profit and also the value of the stocks is going up. So, one buyer comes to a stock exchange, comes to a local stock exchange and asks for shares of Shetty Shetty Oil Private Limited.
I want to buy shares of Shetty Shetty.
The local share market now calls to the Bombay Stock Exchange and Bombay Stock Exchange inquires the broker on availability of these shares. Sir,
I'm the specialist. Broker is
approached. Yeah. Hello, this is Bombay Stock Exchange. Currently, we don't have shares of 50 oils as of now, but we will keep an offer to anyone who wants to sell shares of 50 oils public limited. After we have more share, now has more capital, and now that's why you can increase this company and also increase production of oil.
I have more money now. Production bada.
The buyer comes back after a week.
Sir,
it's under the door, I'll take this thing.
Thank you. And
the payments? Oil producer in India, in Hyderabad. And now these consumers come to him,
because
to buy.
How
much oil? Yes, this is a regular consumer who buys 2 drums every month.
Well, from Shetty. You can take the oil from there, from the
So Shetty now goes to an investment banker who will agree to make his company get more capital by selling shares.
These are my
two corporation.
These are my papers. You just go through them. I need more money so that I can produce more because my consumptions are going up.
It is a nice
idea. Thank you.
Now the investment banker and the and Mr. Adik Shetty will go to an SEC to get it approved.
Good evening, sir. These are our papers. They help to increase our capital.
So you share that the information you provide is authentic?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. See, my share
you
can go and get.
Give it to the investment
bank. Mr. Shetty now makes money from the investment banker for the shares which he has given them.
Yes.
And comes back. Now the investment banker keeps those shares for sale. For other shareholders, for people to come and become shareholders to Shetty
Oils.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Capital market is divided into primary markets and secondary markets. Primary markets is where the company from.
Thank you.
stock exchange directly you got to the
place. So what's happening?
No, not you. It's an emergency.
It's like a normal
market. Normal
market.
Finances means when people are buying shares, you are increasing the cash flow of the firm. Enhancing is increasing. Intangibility is in form of shares. So exchange puts up questions with the provision of law. Speculating activity is written in control room. It is on by the law. It is not illegal. And it is accepted by the government and lower level. So no problem for
you.
By commercial banks. All money is a method by which bank borrows from each other to be able to maintain the cash reserve ratio. The interest rate paid on call
instrument is used to finance the credit of firm.
And as far as discounts, treasury bills are available for a minimum amount of 25,000 and multiples thereof. Example, suppose an investor purchases a
part of borrowing by the government of India maturing in less than 1 year.
These bills can be discounted to the bank if the seller needs funds before the bill matures. When a trade bill is accepted by a commercial bank, it is known as a commercial bill.
Thank you.
Cheaper in comparison for banks to raise funds from these sources.
What was your topic? Who started it? You ended up.
Issued by commercial banks and developing financial institutions.
Prices keep slow but the demand for credit is high. They help to mobilize a large amount of money for short periods.
What was your topic? Who started?
Okay,
Anand. Huh? Who got the starting?
I got the starting.
Your name?
Anand.
Next continuation?
What's up?
Thank you.
It is a short term negotiable self liquidating instrument for purposes such as bridge financing. Example, suppose a company needs long term finance to buy some machinery. 5,000 and in multiples thereof. Example, suppose an investor purchases a 91-day treasury bill, the face value of rupees 1 lakh for rupees 90.